In the final, Armbrough Omaha battled Boyden Hanover, then the division leader, and established his own true championship credentials. Bill Houghton tells how the race developed.
And then as we straightened out down the backside, I started to roll him on a little bit. And really, at this point, I was afraid I didn't have much chance. And then Boyden moves out here just before the far turn, and he had terrific speed. He just went around Timely Archer, and that left me on the outside. And that's Tarkboard Loaf moving up now real fast to follow me. Boyden still looks like a winner right at this point. In fact, he's almost getting away from me. I dropped in behind him around the turn and then came again after we straightened away. And again, he hung when I first started to move. Boyden's bearing out real bad through here. And then it looks like Delvin's going to beat me right in the last step with Tarkboard Loaf. I have enough left to get home.